6 more.
Huge. No, really, it bends light. That's a physics joke. It implies a specific mass large enough to affect gravity. Like a black hole. That's a bad analogy, but like a white dwarf. That's not better. What I'm saying is, my junk affects the space-time continuum. Okay, maybe not, but if we're doing it and you're not looking, I'm gonna set the clock ahead. Workstone, not hard.